time when my granddad and I would sit by the fire at night, and I'd listen to stories of how he once lived by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. He said, "Mom and Dad sent me off to school where I learned how to read and to write, and they listened for hours as I read from my books by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. Your grandma and I, we were wed at 16. Lord, she was a beautiful sight. Always proudly I placed the ring on her hand by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. About 1 year later your daddy was born, and your grandma held my hand so tight. Oh, I can't tell the joy as she brought forth new life by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light." Well, having a child did weaken her soul. She just wasn't up to the fight, but she looked so peaceful as she went to her rest by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light. Then that is now the times they were hard. To succeed you would try all your might. Well, sometimes love blooms, sometimes dreams die by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light, by the glow of the kerosene light.